And listen to the roar. The final gymnastical is from China. He's a favourite. Is it a case of saving the best till last? And he's a double world champion. China's first ever medal at the Olympics on parallel bars in Sydney 2000. This is China's sixth gold.
And he knows he just has to go through the same as in training. He started with great flourish and extension. Huge double pike somersault. Gives himself so much time in the air. Lovely technique. Applies into double back. Looks completely in control. Links those so difficult skills. Knocks out in the handstand. Lifts into the dismount. Kicks it right out. What great performance.
I'm telling you something. That is the best B-bars routine I've ever seen.
It had absolutely everything. A double pike kick out at the end, a double pike kick out during the routine. The handstand shapes were perfect. Beautifully constructed, marvellously performed.
Well, Yu Wan-chul just wonders if his gold medal hopes have gone. But I'm sure he has absolute respect for Li Xiaopeng.
Look at this. Straight arms, transfers beautifully, half turn to handstand. High in the releases, brilliant in that dismount.
Kicks it out. Kicks out a double pike and look at his face. 16.45, Li Xiaopeng, the last gymnast to go in this final, gets China's sixth gold. He is Olympic champion on parallel bars. Swings his way to Olympic gold for the second time in his career. Yu Wan-chul takes the silver, and Anton Fokin, for the first time in Uzbekistan's history, takes a medal on parallel bars.